ka BJP megla kala kren shai baka krishan jega jing dawa pandrikam ya ka ina line permit ha ka jilla u president ka BJP megla ba NS Mauri long baka BJP ka krishan jega jing dawa ina line permit ha ka ne ka jilla bar kamba armut ke MLA jangkaru kila krishan lang ha ka rai ka ying darbar baladap halor ka ina line permit bar ka partiru ka yang ha ka jo ka nong rim uba anes luang baka parti ka kloiru banyalam ye kiseng bahalang bani ye kendo ye kinangilam ke BJP sya Delhi lada ki wan terwa banyakren halor ka ILP halor gajing persya ke sarkar jela ban IT ye ka kambam sap shalan duyong sya ke CBI balap hak daka luka yukta daka boong ba kini ke kam ka dan haka kashri kimla ban keren AA hendai hak juga por luang baka BJP ka yang baik haka nongrim ban persya jur ya kenu kenu ke kambam sap bat kin sapa sengauru ya kini sya kinangilam ke sengkimi.
Yeah, like as I said, two of the MLA, they are in the government. They have support the resolution passed in the assembly. We also we support for that. We have already discussed with Ayalap in Delhi. They have taken our view. We are clear that we respect the demand of the people of the state.
But why is the BJP government delaying in deciding whether ILP should be given to Meghalaya?
You have seen in the newspaper, only due to this election and the election of organization, just we have, we got the newly elected national president, Jai Prakash Nadaji. So even me as district president also, I was up, down Delhi, Shillong. So now all the process has been completed, organization election. And Delhi election, I think with due course of time, anything might come out.
What is the mind of the party at the national level and leaders at the national level on this demand for ILP? Are they willing to give ILP to
Meghalaya?
They are doing the study. You have seen in Assam Accord also, they have only done the study. I think sure for Meghalaya also, they'll do a study and maybe they'll do some survey also, how to implement the ILP.
Moreover, there is a constitutional there has to be a constitutional sanction to implement ILP in the scheduled areas like Khasi Hills, Jainti Hills and Garo Hills is a scheduled area. So it belongs to the tribals, the land belongs to the people. So bringing ILP will actually introduce a different kind of a system. So there has to be a constitutional sanction which is being studied actually, so that there is a feasible solution for the people in general.
Yes.
Actually, BJP will talk with all the different organizations, take their views, and accordingly it will be moved to the center or behalf of the party. That is the take of the party.
The views of the stakeholders will be taken.
Just like recently this
Assam Accord.
Yes, different accords are being implemented. Even for the Citizenship Amendment Act, it was studied. That's why the certain provision of scheduled and non-scheduled came in the act itself. Okay, so there is a very in-depth study being done on the areas, the provisions, the people, the practices of the people,